in a small town, and when the rain would fall down, I'd just stare out my window, dreaming of what could be, and if I'd end up happy, I would pray, trying not to reach out, but when I tried to speak out, felt like no one could hear me, wanted to belong here, but something felt so wrong here, so